Hey yo, what's going on guys, it's your boy Complex right here, back at it again with another GTA 5 glitch tutorial, and today I'm going to show you guys how to get unlimited money and RP. This is going to be one of the easiest money making, XP making tutorial. So basically all you will need is this email from Lester for Treasure Hunt. After you open up that email, you will get a question mark on the map, as so over here. And you are going to have to either watch the video that's going to be in the description to find all the map spots, or you know, just find it yourself. So you will need at least $1,000 or a CEO, and when you have that, you're going to make your way over to the circle and find the treasure map. And basically I want to talk to you guys about, I don't know if I should change my YouTube channel into a GTA 5 glitch tutorial, upload once a week. And if I do so, if I do change my channel into a GTA 5 money glitching tutorials and stuff like that, I would do giveaways every month, like modded accounts along those lines, gift cards. And I just want to make sure it's okay with you guys, because I don't want to lose subscribers if, you know, my community doesn't like GTA videos. But my last GTA video did pretty well, 4.5k views. That's pretty good for like one of my first, I guess, GTA videos. I'll come back in when we're at the treasure map. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and only like the video if you can breathe. I promise you, let's see how many people can breathe. All right, peace out, guys. So once you guys have made it to where the treasure map is, like I did here, don't do what I did. Don't park your vehicle close to the treasure map, because it won't let you do the glitch. So look, I'll show you right here. That's the treasure map. That's what it looks like. And I'll register as a CEO, right? And then walk up to the treasure map. And as you can tell, it says I can't, you know, get the treasure map because I'm too close to it with my personal vehicle. So this is what you're going to want to do, is move your vehicle somewhere not too far. And don't forget, you need to be in an invite only session or people will come and kill you. So you look towards it and you go start a VIP job. And once you start this VIP work, you want to make sure it's hostile takeover, my bad, and just start it. And once you start it, you should be able to spam D-pad, right? And look, you're just making money. You're making $5,000 every second and 20,000 RP every second. And you can do this for 30 minutes. Like, this is just a crazy glitch in the system. But one thing that you can't do, I'm gonna repeat, can't do, go over $15 million by doing this glitch. You can go up as many levels as you want, but once you hit $15 million by doing this glitch, stop, just don't do it anymore. Rockstar will do a money swipe either tomorrow or by the time you're watching this video, they already did a money swipe, or and they probably might patch this glitch. But after you're done with, you know, the whole thing, buy some ammo, or you can die so you can drop money, or I guess put a little bit of it in your bank account and then put it back into your cash. But don't abuse it a lot. I'm just saying this because it's possible but not possible to get banned, if you know what I'm saying. So I just do this for the whole 30 minutes, and as you can tell, I went from a 107 to a 108 in a couple seconds. So So see you guys when I'm done with the glitch. So you guys, I am almost done doing this glitch and I'm at a level 151. I went from a 108 to a 151. I went from a couple thousand dollars in my cash or in my pocket. Now I'm at 3.4. And you can't tell me this is the easiest glitch in GTA 5 online right now. Today, January 23rd, 2020. This is starting off the year right. Even though the year started like 22 days ago, still, this is still starting off the first month of the year. Great for GTA players. GTA Online. I can't wait until I start finding more glitches in this game to show you guys. I hope you guys will like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And if you do so, I will leave a cookie at your doorstep. I will personally hand deliver your cookie at your doorstep. And if you're lactose intolerant, let me know down in the description and I will get you gluten-free cookies. That's gluten, not milk. I'm kind of sped. But anyway, as you can tell right now, I am buying ammo. So, you know, Rockstar won't money swipe me. I'm keeping the money in my pocket. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, I really hope you guys enjoyed this. It took me 3 hours to make because the clips won't load up to my, you know, my cloud. It took 3 hours. And if you guys want to join my crew, join Complex or anything, or have any business inquiries, please, please, please email me. I will leave my email in the description. And my next video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get duffel bags, modded outfits, and duffel bags. That's what I'm going to do. That's how I'm going to start off my GTA series. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, guys. It's your boy Complex Red. Thank you.